Should have brought me wellies.
Line them up.
Somebody there?
Oh, oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Help me!
Quick, go inside! Tricks up my sleeve. I'm Pat.
Jacob, I owe you, fella.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What are those balloon people?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Nice.
Sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
I could tell. Nice, cool. How long you been hiding out here?
How long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Yeah, well, people are jerks.
Yeah.
Which turkey shoot?
Gulf War. I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
Wow. Big film buff, right?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
I did.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like us. 20 times, man.
I just shot Emma Jaunt's PA.
No fucking way. Emma Jaunt, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great. Well,
she's, well, people are different in real life. If he went over, promised not to shoot her staff, might be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Patton, stuff has changed. We can't survive this by hiding. Look,
I really want to watch Omen of Kill, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen? Come on. Can you please watch it with me?
I'm needed in Santa Monica. They're gonna juice me for a vaccine. Is there a way through?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
It's the only way.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kill.
You do you. No sweat. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
Roger, roger. Lock the door after me, yeah? Ruby Roops. It's Jacob.
Yeah, go ahead.
Businesslike. I'm, making my way through the sewer system, alone.
The sewers?
Yeah, alone. As in, by myself.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? I'll see you for dinner. Big wobbly bloater. This is a substantial piece of ironmongery. Ah, red lights equal big trouble. Main septic tank is full of, well, best not think. So, hydrostatic management system. Static. Who's in my flip? This is the place. Okay, that's the leaks dealt with. Damped safety valve. This is going to need impeccable timing. So, add up to match the required pressure. Blockage shifted. That should cancel the failsafe. Septic tank is draining. Jobs are good and onward.
Oh,
Oh, the guff gets worse. Great idea, guys. Flush a million dissolved Angelinos down the toilet. I'm connecting the dots. These big boys are bloated with caustic meat guff. Burn, shit guffers, burn! Lovely. this? This must be the main septic tank. Lovely. Alaka fucking zap. Through me. What's happening to me? Come on, Jay, find a way through. Loaded motherfuckers! Stop.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Roofs! Roofs! The sewers is bursting with zombies. They've all been drawn to this growing mass of meat. Dissolving the bodies didn't kill it.
The missing biomass. That's why you didn't add up.
What missing biomass?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Already on it. Ciao, Roofs. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.